Welcome to Courier. Branding is a crucial aspect of marketing and growth for companies of all sizes. The Courier Designer Studio comes with a pre-made brand and provides you with the option to build your own. Let's try building our own brand. First, we can give our new brand a name. Next, in the left menu, you can decide what your primary, secondary, and tertiary colors will be. You can use a suggested color from the provided palette or type in the hex values for your chosen colors. In the top menu, you can check out the brand previews for emails and in-app notifications. Email notifications allow you to personalize social media links. If you choose to add them, the icons to those links will appear at the footer of the email. In-app notifications have a few more options that allow you to customize their design. You can change the inbox border radius, the time it takes for a push notification to auto-close, the position of the bell icon in relation to the message inbox, and more. You can also include preferences and decide which ones to offer for your users to organize their message inbox. These preferences can be built in the designer separately. Snippets allow you to create reusable pieces of branded content that you can call into the email notifications. Once you've created the snippet, you can simply add the template block type to your notification and call the snippet by name. Make sure to publish your notification, create your test event, and make sure you've selected the correct brand. To specify which brand you want to use, you can include the brand ID in the Send API call. Brands are entirely API enabled, which means everything you can do in the Designer Studio, you can also do using the brand's API. This allows developers to get, create, update, and delete brands programmatically. To learn more about brands, check out the documentation and let us know what you think.